Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Sunil Rathi with us from Wari.
Hello, how are you, Isha?
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Wari, like how it came into the solar industry and from when it is in operations?
We started this business almost a decade back. In 2008, we started with a very small capacity of 30 megawatt in anticipation of the export market. And the dynamics changed in 2010 after JNSSM scheme. Thereafter, we started growing year on year. The 30 megawatt manufacturing capacity increased to 75 megawatt. 75 megawatt increased to 150. 150 increased to 250, 500. And today, we are India's the largest manufacturing company, which is 2 gigawatt. And I think, I hope in coming days we further expand and increase our manufacturing capacity. This is the manufacturing side, whereas we also do the EPC. We started our EPC business in 2010 with initial first year, it was hardly a 50 megawatt of different orders. Currently, we do more than a 600 plus megawatt of EPC we completed. Out of which one of the project is in Vietnam, which we recently completed. It's a 50 megawatt project, international project. To be very honest, very few people could achieve this. I would like to come back on this. Very few people can do this in 50 megawatt in 100 days, and that's a something big achievement.
That's great, sir. Okay, if we talk about in terms of technology, like how Wari differs from others who are currently presently into the manufacturing of solar?
When you say particularly, Wari has been always innovative and going ahead with new technologies. We have model system, which are now, we recently launched Super 400, bifacial, cut cell. They are at par with the international player. In addition to that, we have come up with the two more product, which is Flexi model. Flexible model, we have one flexible model which is Merlin in collaboration with a US company, and we also have our own flexible model, Wari Flexi. So these are the two which meets your requirement of the model for transportation and other places.
What about the global presence of Wari?
Well, as a company, we always intend to do more and more into the international market. Last year, we did the international EPC and extended our arms in the international market. I hope this year we probably secure a business more than 300-400 megawatt worldwide. In addition to that, model business is, yes, you name the certification, we have it. We are in US, we are in Africa, we are in Europe. Now we are also aiming to get into the Australian market, and that's we consider to be a bigger market for us. Very soon you will have the news on that also.
So if we talk about the financial year 2018 and 2019, how much we have installed and supplied till now, and what are your future plans for 2020 as well?
So we, as I said, fortunately we are operating our capacities to the optimum level. We have 1.5 gigawatt of capacity until last month, and this month, from this month onward, we'll have a 2 gigawatt of capacity. And wasn't that great. I won't say that there is a slowdown effect, but it has not affected to the extent we have. Like, we are still comfortable and trying to meet our expectation for the requirement, manufacturing requirement.
Wish all the best to Wari for future projects, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.